Yes, my name is Kosal. It's spelled like K-O-S-A-L. Kosal. What I like to do is to help people, and especially for the poor people, we can try to help them to educate them some knowledge. Like the children, they can earn more knowledge, and for the older people, we can encourage them to build up the garden at home so they can reduce their daily expense. For Vision Cambodia, it's really, really good organization. They have been supported a lot of people, which is also on the education project, on the baby fund, and also the well donation for the clean water for the family who doesn't have clean water, which is a bit far away from the town. So I think this is a really good project for Cambodian to, which is really in need for those families. At the rural area, they don't have enough food to eat because they don't have garden, they don't have meat, they don't have money to buy the material. So if we could help them by providing the material for building up the garden, also the seed of the vegetable and all other stuff, then they will be happy to build up the garden for their family. And by having this garden, it will help their people a lot, because when they grow the vegetable, when they cannot finish of eating it, then they just sell it to other family, which can earn some money for their daily income, and they can use this money to buy meat, to buy like say chicken or pork to cook with their vegetable, and they can have like a healthy food, and all the children can eat the food with the hygiene and no chemical vegetable also. So this will help them a lot.
How does that make you feel to know that you helped families?
I feel very good when I met people, I met a poor family, when I have seen that they have land, they have water, I always encourage them to build up the vegetable garden for their family, and if they need something, we will find a way to help them to get the garden on as well. Yes, Asia Advancing Life Foundation is really good organization, which they really, really support from their heart. And I would like to say thank you very much for them also to support Vision Cambodia team to sustain our project, and also to get more idea and more project on in terms of helping our people and our Cambodian country. I would like to wish Asia Advancing Life Foundation and team the best success in the future, and all the team with a great healthy and wealthy, and so that they can help people more and more in the world. Thank you very much.
High five.
laughs>